gorgeous, the very beautiful, the very talented Deepika Padukone. Please take the center seat. Also, I would like to call Namit Malhotra ji, the founder, executive chairman, and global CEO of Prime Focus Limited. Sir, please.
So, gentlemen and ladies, this is the technology part. I am only pleased to introduce to you the man behind Prime Focus, who's rendering this beautiful three dimension. So, it's very important. He's a very important partner in our journey, and I'm pleased to have him here. Welcome.
अच्छा दीपिका यू नो आई लव डांसिंग प्लस आप जिस टाइप के ये गाने करते हैं तो हम सभी लोग इसके ऊपर द फर्स्ट टाइम वी सी हम कोरियोग्राफी सोचने लग जाते हैं यू मस्ट हैव ऑलरेडी सीन ऑन यूट्यूब देयर आर सो मेनी डांसर्स हु आर परफॉर्मिंग ऑन योर सॉन्ग घूमर सो पहले गरबा फिर लावणी फिर घूमर आई नो कि संजय लीला भंसाली जी अपनी हर फिल्म में कुछ ना कुछ फोक म्यूजिक इंक्लूड जरूर करते हैं सो यू मस्ट बी ऑल प्रिपेयर्ड ना कि मुझे 66 चक्कर लगाने हैं आप पहले से चक्कर खा के सोचती होंगी कि ये तो करना ही है क्या सोचते हैं आप
You know, when I did my first film with him and maybe even the half of Bajirao Mastani, I always felt like as an actor, okay, I have to go prepared. I have to rehearse. I have to, you know, I have to know exactly what I'm doing to be able to deliver in the way that he expects you to.
Yeah.
I think halfway through Bajirao Mastani and now with Padmavati, I realized that with him, you have to just trust and you have to just go with the flow. So if you talk about Ghumar, for example, I think what I focused on was learning the essence of Ghumar itself. I think for 2 days we tried to sort of set the choreography because he said, you know, even I want to be, you know, I want to change the way I work. I want to, you know, I want you to rehearse and have the song ready and so that when we come on set, we just shoot the song and there are no changes.
66 chakkar rehearse bhi kiye aur.
नहीं किया मैंने एक्चुअली सेट पे जाके ही किया मैंने बिकॉज दैट वॉज नॉट प्लान्ड एट दैट पॉइंट एंड एज एक्सपेक्टेड आई थिंक वॉट हैपन्ड इज वॉट आई वर्कड ऑन फॉर अबाउट टू और थ्री वीक्स वॉज जस्ट टू लर्न द एसेंस ऑफ द फोक डांस ऑफ घूमर एंड देन एवरी डे ऑन सेट आई थिंक वी वर जस्ट क्रिएटिंग एज वी गो बिकॉज आई थिंक संजय सर एंड आई वर्क बेस्ट लाइक दैट वी वर्क बेस्ट ऑन instinct you know not planning too much at that point in fact there have been times where we rehearse a lot for a scene and the next day we go to shoot it and everything changes because it's creativity flows it's not something that you can print and you know it's not etched forever you want to you know you flow and that's the way we work best together
lovely I love this song thank you so much for this song usi ke sath mein namit main aapse bhi puchna chahungi jab pehli baar sanjay leela bhansali ji ne aapko bataya ki hum ek 3d version nikalne wale hain is film ka so how was your reaction were you like shocked or were you tensed or were you happy excited what did you feel
meri history sanjay ji ke sath bahut purani hai in fact main bahar keh hi raha tha ki this is third time lucky main unko
acha
तीन फिल्मों से कोशिश कर रहा हूं उनको कन्विंस करने के लिए कि ये करना चाहिए वो कन्विंस हमेशा थे आई थिंक इस बार हमने एक स्टेप आगे लिया उनको 3D का एक सैंपल बनाकर दिखाया
अच्छा तो ये आपकी तरफ से शुरुआत
हमने है। उनको तो करना ही था हमेशा
ही
इज ऑलवेज द मैन
नो यू आर द मैन
वी आर ओनली एग्जीक्यूटिंग हिज विजन आई थिंक वी नो ही कैन डू व्हाट नोबडी एल्स कैन डू एंड आई हैव ग्रेट एक्साइटमेंट एंड एंथुजियाज्म दैट What we've been able to do, fortunately for all the biggest films in Hollywood, we will bring the same technology and push the boundaries in India, and that's a real proud moment for me and my company.
Lovely. Thank you so much. With this, I also open this stage for media question and answers. So, can we please have some mics handed over to the media members?
Hi, Deepika, Alok here. आपके right में एक तो बहुत ही अद्भुत trailer है. कितनी दफे तो इसके लिए मैं बधाई देना चाहूँगा. सवाल है बाजी उसके पहले रामनी डिफरेंट थी आपके लिए अगर आप शेयर करना चाहें रानी साह का किरदार निभाना
बहुत ही अलग था मेरे लिए आई फील इवन दो विद मस्तानी देयर वाज अ सेंस ऑफ यू नो हिस्टोरिक एंड अ वॉरियर प्रिंसेस हियर हर बैटल्स आर वेरी डिफरेंट Her power and energy is very different. She doesn't go out to the battlefield. She doesn't have a talwar or a armor that she wears. Jaise aapne Mastani mein dekha. Here, it's the spirit is similar. The her purity, her intensity, her values, what she stands for. all of those are very, very relatable, very, very identifiable, yet not in the literal sense. And for me as an actor, I found that even more difficult. As Mastani, if I have to show warrior princess, it's easier for me to have a talwar in my hand and go to a battlefield and do horse riding and, you know, actually show you what it is like to go and fight a war. How do you fight so much more than just a war? You're standing up for, you know, your tradition, your culture, your heritage, your passion, love. There's so much that's going on. How do you stand up for all of that just by emoting without any tools? So I think that is what I found extremely challenging for me with Padmavati.
पद्मावत आपने पढ़ा था इसके पहले पद्मावत के बारे में किसी ने आपको जानकारी दी इस किरदार के लिए
संजय सर एंड आई हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग इट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट टू इयर्स सिंस वी वर शूटिंग बाजीराव एंड सो इनफैक्ट जस्ट यस्टरडे समबडी आस्क्ड मी हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर दिस इट्स नॉट इन द लास्ट वन ईयर दैट आई हैव बीन शूटिंग आई थिंक आई हैव बीन लिविंग विद दिस नाउ फॉर ऑलमोस्ट टू और थ्री इयर्स करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग शोभा वेयर Sanjay sir is the kind of person, he'll be, you know, he sits at his monitor, he's scribbling, he's writing something. What are you doing 2 years from now? Sir, I don't know, sir. So I'm thinking, and he kind of just plants that thought in your head. And that's when the movie begins for me as an actor, and I'm sure for him creatively as well, because it's not the, for me, it's not the physical, of course, all of these things are, it's done, getting into the look, you know, preparing for a song, for example, going for rehearsals. That's the physical preparation. But your mental and emotional preparation starts, it's almost like 2-3 years.
Mr. Andhare, ye to aaj 31 tarikh hai, kal ek tarikh ho jayegi, ek mahine ka waqt hoga aur. Promotion ke liye kis tarike se aur kaise kaise manch hum sabko dekhne ko milenge, thoda us pe aap apna mat rakhiye.
देखिए आज हम जिस कारण से मिल रहे हैं दैट इट सेल्फ इज अबाउट हाउ डू यू मेक दिस फिल्म यू नो पंच अबाउट इट्स इनॉर्मस वेट यू नो सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट्स अ फिल्म विद इनॉर्मस वेट देयर इन लाइज द बिगेस्ट न्यूज विच आई सेड द फर्स्ट थिंग नाउ सेकंड इज हाउ डू यू मेक इट पंच अबाउट इट सो 3D वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन देर आर मोर थिंग्स दैट आई एम नॉट एट अ स्टेज ऑफ अनाउंसिंग बट वी आर प्लानिंग बियॉन्ड 3D व्हाट एल्स कैन वी डू हाउ कैन वी मेक इट बिगर मोर इम्पैक्टफुल इन टर्म्स ऑफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू that it's going to the world through a blue-blooded Hollywood studio. It's an important thing to understand, see, because we always bring these Hollywood films, you know, and we are distributing and marketing them. So it's for the first time, and we take notes when they present the films to us. It is the first time when we had this, you know, very Columbic feeling of going out there and, you know, sharing that, you know what, we have a film to show you, and they took notes. You know, it's something very special. And so I think that's a very big step in how this this film is going to go to the world at a very unprecedented scale. What you have seen in terms of trailer is something which has made a huge, which already made a huge impact. You will of course see as the songs unravel, and I think in some cases, you know, less is more also works brilliantly. So I think we don't want to just get carried away and, you know, put all the firepower out there. I think the right way is to tease people in the right way and then bring them to the epic that Padmavati is. I think that will be the right approach here.
Deepika, this is Urvi here. Deepika, to your right. Deepika.
You all figure it out first. And
no, we won't be taking this question. Can we have the next question, please?
Hi. Deepika, this Deepika, is... Deepika, Deepika Urvi, here to your right.
Hi, Deepika, Deepika towards your center.
Deepika, Urvi, here towards your right. So, Deepika, when the first look of Padmavati came out, there were a lot of, you know, people were overwhelmed with the poster that came out. What was the best reaction that you got? And were there any strange reactions that you received because of the unibro that you are...
In fact, I read some amazing articles about how we took beauty and turned it on its head. And I think it's high time we did that. I think as women, we have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. And I'm glad we did what we did with Padmavati and my look. And it takes immense amount of, I would say, belief, not just me, but even for my director, for all of us together, to take that, sort of risk in a sense, I would say, because that's not how our audience has been conditioned, because all of us have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. But Padmavati's beauty is beyond the physical beauty. It's her soul, it's her spirit, it's what she stands for, it's what she meant to her people. She's worshipped. And we have to give her that due, and we have to give her that credit, and this movie is that, you know. So keeping all of that in mind, power and courage, and, you know, it's all of those things. So some people have picked up, in fact, a lot of people have picked up on the unibrow, and somebody said skin tone, and, you know, all of these things. But the beauty is so much more. You'll understand what I'm saying when you see the film. It's not just the physical beauty. For me, she's hugely inspiring. And
Deepika, also, I wanted to know, when will we see you and Shahid go on Big Boss and promote the film?
I can assure you that's not a planted question, Deepika.
It's strange because I've been reading these articles as well. I think, to be very honest, at this point, we're just right now reeling in all the excitement and the reaction to the trailer and the reaction to Ghumar. There's just so much going on. I think slow and steady. Less is more, slow and steady. You know, I think we're sort of taking one thing at a time. We're not planning too much ahead. We know exactly what we're doing, and we leave it at that.
Deepika, towards your center left. Deepika.
Two more questions. Hi. Last two questions.
Hi. This is Priyanka from Indian Express. I have a two-part question. So we have heard that, you know, your remuneration was the highest among the lead actors. First of all, want to know if that's true. And if that is true, then how significant do you feel this is for an industry where women and female actors have been, you know, treated second-handedly?
Okay, so we won't be taking that question. I'm so sorry for that. Can we have the next question,
but
please?
I will answer a part of that. I won't tell you. Talking about my remuneration for me is not exciting. I'm confident and comfortable with what I'm paid, as I'm sure you are with what you get paid. But what I will tell you, and something that I'm extremely proud of, is the fact that people like them have invested this kind of money on a film like this, with a poster like this. That for me is hugely encouraging. If Ajit says this is the biggest film that Indian cinema has ever seen, not just in terms of scale, in terms of budget, in terms of resources, what is the poster behind? I mean, for me, that's a turning point for Indian cinema. I haven't seen that before. I've done female-centric films before, female-centric is not the right word, but we've seen very, very strong, powerful women at the fore. I've done Piku, but that was different, you know, and I feel like this is the beginning for a lot of exciting and very, very amazing things to happen to women in film.
Deepika, you're straight. Deepika, you're...
That'll be the last question.
You just mentioned that, you know, you started working on this movie probably 2-3 years back. A lot of hard work, as we all can see, have put in, including Shahid and Ranveer. When the movie was marred into controversy, the unfortunate incidences that happened, now that you are here to promote the movie, you know, it speaks volumes about that. Where do you stem this courage from to promote the movie in such a scenario where, you know, there are people around threatening that there will be protests happening?
Shobha and I were just discussing that I think her soul is somewhere here. I feel it. I said it before as well. I feel there's some energy that's beyond all of us, that's really, in spite of all the odds and all the challenges that we have faced in the last 6 months, 8 months, we're doing nothing, I promise you. Everything is just falling into place. Our heart is in the right place, our creative energies are in the right place, and everything that we're doing today is just happening organically and is just happening on its own. And I feel like, I just feel like I'm living her, you know. I feel like she's around blessing this film, and It's going to be very, very special.
Hi, Deepika. Shivangi this side from Aaj Tak. Sabse pehle bahut bahut mubarak ho. Bahut hi behtareen trailer hai. Pehla sawal mera ye ki jis tarah se ek kalakar ne ek rangoli banayi thi aur jis tarah se us rangoli ko kharab kar diya tha, kala ke prati, kalakar ke prati is tarah ka akrosh aap kaise dekhti hain isko? Kyunki humne aapka gussa Twitter par bhi dekha tha.
I think iske upar jo mujhe kehna tha maine keh diya aur jo hona tha wo ho gaya. And I think, like I always say, nothing and no one can stop this film.
Deepika, ek aur behad ahem sawal. Aaj Tak ne haal hi mein ek sting operation kiya tha, jis tarah se Sanjay sir ko Jaipur mein Sanjay sir ke upar haath uthaya gaya tha.
Sorry, I don't think we can take that question.
Let me ask her. Un par haath uthaya gaya tha aur ek sting operation kiya gaya tha, jis mein ye pata chala hai ki Karni Sena ne paise lekar Sanjay sir ke saath ya Padmavati ke set par is tarah ki harkat ki thi.
Thank you for the question, but I don't think we can take that. Thank you so much. Ek aur sawal hai yahan par hamare paas mein. That's the last question.
Hi, Shali Chandra from Alpha World. You have spotted a 3 kg headgear while dancing in Ghoomer. If you could tell us how many retakes did you did and how long did it take? How many days? How many hours?
With Sanjay Leela Bhansali, you don't count the number of takes. You just go with the flow, like I said. You just have to keep going. You know, after a point, you have to switch your mind off from how heavy your borla is, or how heavy your lehenga is, or how uncomfortable the dupatta might be on your head. You have to switch off from these things. At the end of the day, when the camera is rolling, it's really about what I'm doing, the energy that I'm feeling and connecting with the camera, and that's really it. It's after shoot you realize that, okay, you've, you know, hurt your back, or you know, you have bruises and injuries. But I think while I'm filming, these are not the thoughts that come to my mind.